work so hard to vacation.
Just graduated yesterday, moved everything out today. It's about 1:30 right now, so I still have a few errands to run before I get on the road, but this is it. Such a busy day today. I just drove for 6.5 hours, so I think I've reached my limit. I can't wait to go to sleep, but in the morning I'll do some sightseeing. City, Oklahoma, so I got my lunch to go. Up at the museum, and I wanted to take a water tour of Bricktown, which is a part of Oklahoma City, but it's about to rain and the next tour isn't until 1, so maybe I'll get lunch and then when it gets close to 1 I'll see if it's raining.
to fill up the gas heading to Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Just like that, I'm back on the road again. I have 6 hours until I reach the Grand Canyon National Park. I'm not going to explore the park until morning, but I am going to kind of venture around the city and see what I can do.